If you think the Lamborghini Murcielago isn't rare or special enough, this is the car for you. It's called the Reventon. And if you think it looks like an F-22 Raptor stealth fighter, you'd be right. That was the idea. Except on the Raptor, all the strange surfaces and matte black paint are meant to make it look more discreet. But this car is a Lamborghini, and Lamborghini doesn't know the meaning of discreet. Certainly, there's nothing even remotely discreet about the monstrous 6.5-litre, 640-horsepower V12. Firing that up is like strapping a unicorn to the roof and driving around shouting, "Look at me!" through a loud hailer. Mind you, frankly, you've more chance of seeing a unicorn than seeing a Reventon, because Lamborghini made just 20 of them. Although if you do see one, you'll almost certainly remember it.
Asymmetrical lower side vents highlight the Reventon's functional design mentality. Additional upper batwing intakes open and close automatically based on the needs of the monstrous engine within. Aside from the roof and door panels, the Reventon is skinned entirely in carbon fiber composite. The final touch for the limited edition supercar is a custom matte grey-green paint job. The 6.5-litre V12 engine produces 641 horsepower. This helps the car reach 0 to 60 in 3.4 seconds and achieve a top speed in excess of 211 miles per hour. The highly engineered Reventon looks like a stealth fighter jet without the wings. Its sharply chiseled form produces very low aerodynamic drag, helping it slice through the air like a surgical blade. No Lamborghini flagship would be complete without the signature scissor-style Lambo doors. This dramatic design element was created by Marcello Gandini and has become a hallmark of Lamborghini's supercars. The Lamborghini Reventon is equipped with 18-inch black aluminum wheels with carbon fiber fins and carbon ceramic disc brakes. The all-wheel drive Lamborghini Reventon features a 6-speed paddle shift transmission. The Reventon's all-business interior is alight with cockpit-inspired instrumentation, reinforcing its fighter jet influence. The fully digital display completely rethinks traditional dials and gauges.